It's Saturday night and you get a message from your boss saying that, hey, you guys have an emergency meeting and you have to leave a question during the Q&A. Hey, and guess what? You're going to use Slido. And you're wondering to yourself, what is Slido? Well, I'm about to tell you how you can use Slido and leave a question behind. Or you can also ask for a question. Maybe when next are you getting promoted? So let's go right into it. All you need to do is click on the link. Once you click on the link, choose your browser and wait for it to open up. When it opens up, you're going to see enter code here. Click on it. Now we're going to click on the box. Once we click on it, we're going to type in the code that was given to us by the organizers, as the person that's organizing the meeting. Then after typing in that code, we're going to click on the green arrow. So let's go ahead and type in the code. Or you can also scan the QR code. Right now, I'm just going to put in the code. So let's go ahead and do that. After typing it in, you're going to type, click on this arrow. So we wait for the next page to open up. So now it's opened up. We have Q&A question. We have polls. You can ask, click on ask. Well, I'm just going to click on type your question. Click on that box. Once you click on that box, you can then start typing in your question. So I'm going to ask a question. Let's say, I think I got something better to ask. Let's say, when are we getting promoted? When are we getting promoted? Seriously, when are we having a salary increase? So after typing that, the next thing I'm going to do is click on send right there. So after clicking on send, the moderator will see my message and can answer it or send it to the appropriate person that can answer my question. And that's all you need to do from the participant side of the screen. So let me show you the other side of the screen now. So from the moderator side of the screen, you could come over to live. Once you come over to live, you can see the questions being asked. You can save it to archive by clicking on this green arrow right here, this green pass mark or this icon. You can also reply to the message by clicking on this arrow right here. So right here you can reply to the message next month. Click on the arrow here to send. So this is a moderator screen. This is what the moderator will see. This is the message from the participant point of view. When the moderator answers questions, this is that will appear on the participant screen. So you can see here we have the question and we have the reply by the moderator. Now let's go back to the moderator screen. So let's go back. We can also start the question and also use it as a way to sort questions. Like if you only want to see questions that have been starred. And you can also edit it if you want to. Click on the three dots. You can see edit, delete. Let's click on edit. So you can edit the question right here. Promotions, let's add the S, then save. Edited. So that is what you can do from the moderator's point of view. Now come over here to the right side of the screen. Click on that three lines. Now this is one of the reasons you might want to star a message so that you can later come back and filter it. In this way, if you read a message and you like it and you later want to bring it up in the meeting, you can easily just filter it, then all the message that was starred will come out. Now this is where we can filter by and sort by top, recent and all question and starred. Now you can go ahead and click on cancel to remove this page. Okay, so here we are on review. Now we can't use review because we'll need to upgrade to a paid version to be able to use review. So this is it, guys. This is how you can use Slido. Now one of the things I want to show you is the archive. Let's go over there. So right in the archive, we can see messages that have been deleted by the participants and messages that we ourselves have archived over here. The top one is a message that has been archived by me, the moderator. The down one is a message that has been deleted by the participant. Right there. So you can see it says withdrawn. And what I can do right here with this message is I can restore them if I want to, like the ones that have been deleted, I can restore it, or I can just leave it. Then I can also come over here to this one that has been archived, I can reply to it, and just do some little edit it too. Just normal stuff that I've already shown you already. So guys, that is how you can use Slido. Thanks for watching this video. If this video has been useful to you, please go ahead and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hey, and check out this video over here.